I'm Arvin, founder of Pixriff Games. We are working on this game called Identity Forwarded. It's an open world action RPG. Here, the main concept is like if you die, you get another birth that is based on your karma, what actions you have performed, like what are your interests. For example, if you are interested in shooting, your next birth may be related to shooting. You can be a gangster, a terrorist, like that. And here, the ultimate goal is to have access to God mode. That gives you access to some premium features like that. Also, every character has got their own jobs, missions. Can be an animal as well, just like that.
So how did this India Joy event help you out?
Yeah, so they got lots of exposure, met new people are interested in games.